Okay, right, here we are. A couple of minutes late, sorry. I had to pop to the post office, post some letters. So, the final day of drumless drumming. So hopefully you've had lots of practice in. Yesterday blew your mind a bit. Today we're going to have a little bit of fun. And what we're going to do is basically go over what we've done before, but to music. Now, hopefully this will work. We'll try. I've chosen five songs that we'll have a little go at. We're not going to do the whole song, otherwise we'll be here till Christmas. Although being locked in, probably about the same time anyway. But we'll give it a go. We're going to start off with the real basic, nice and slow. And then we're going to get a little bit faster and a little bit faster and a little bit more complicated. So, first song we're going to do, hopefully Alexa won't let me down. Alexa, can you play Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton?
Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton, starting now on Amazon Music.
And hopefully you can hear that. So it's very simple, very steady, very straightforward. And all we're going to do is... what we did the very first day. Tap along to music to your heart's content. You can start basic and you can change if you want to. So still keeping in the timing of four. Whichever beat you do, as long as it's in the four, you're perfectly, perfectly fine. So, that's a nice little steady warm-up for you. So, Alexa, stop. What we're going to do now is we're going to ramp it up a little bit. Just to same sort of rhythm, but just a little bit faster. So, Alexa, can you play Le Freak by Chic?
Le Freak by Chic on Amazon Music.
We'll see how this one goes. A little bit different to start. You're beating every beat with your left hand. So, keep it nice and simple. I'm sure you'll be amazed. It's fun to be helped by everyone. It's up to you. Surely get me done. That's still the same four. Deep. Just going a little bit faster with your right hand. Like we did before. Two and four with your left hand. You can keep that beat going even when it goes quiet. Just goes to prove that you can actually do it, even when there's no music or no beat. And that's what's funny now. Happy days. Idea of that one. So we'll stop that one for now. Alexa, stop. So there we are. So hopefully your arms and you are nice and warm. If you're feeling a bit tense, give them a good old shake. That's perfectly, perfectly fine. And we'll move on to the next one. Hopefully I won't get chucked off of Facebook for playing music on there, but hey ho, we'll wait and see. And what we're going to do this time, we're going to do a bit of Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson. So, Alexa, can you play Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson?
Smooth
Alexa, play Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson.
Smooth Criminal radio edit by Michael Jackson, starting now on Amazon Music.
So this one obviously has a little bit of an intro, so obviously we're not going to do anything in that because we don't know exactly where the beat's going to start. I do, but you probably don't. So we'll just wait and see. And it's going to come up. Here we go. So we get three in there. And one. Two more to do, so we're going to do one more, which is the very first song I ever learned to play my drums to, which is Out of Control by the Eagles. Now this is a little bit random, this is a little bit fast, but bear with it. Don't forget you can replay this over and over again. It's on the YouTube channel for Varka. They will all be up there by tonight, all 9 or 10 episodes, so you can go right back to day one if you want to. Or you can just keep playing over and over again, or you just put your own Alexa on, or your own iPod or iPad or whichever channel you want to listen to, and play away to your heart's content. So Alexa, can you play Out of Control by the Eagles?
Here's Out of Control by Eagles on Amazon Music.
This is a great song, I have to say. Again, a bit like the freak. But all we're doing this time is just tapping a little bit quick on our right hand. Still beats 2 and 4. On the other hand, put in a little fill when you want to, or a little different pattern if you want to. You can change it, you can make it slow. Well, that doesn't do justice to the song, so I should have better go a little bit faster. Do that. Do you get the idea? you wait a bit. So, nice and simple, nice and steady. There we are. So, Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. Typical woman, never does what she's told. Absolutely. So, nice and warmed up, getting a good old sweat on, which is all good. So, the last song, I'll dedicate this to my very good friend, Mr. Cliff Oyoy. If you like a bit of music, listen to his channel, Cliff Evans. You'll be able to find him on Facebook. He normally does 9 o'clock, and he'll be playing some good old tunes every night of the week. And it's well worth listening to. And you never know, you might find some celebrities on there as well, because they've been known to listen to it as well. So, this one is the last one. This is where it gets a little bit more complicated. But this is going to be specials and ghost town. And obviously, with the lockdown as it is at the moment, hopefully at the weekend, all the towns are going to be like a ghost town. So I thought it was quite appropriate. So be safe and let's have a go on this one. This is going to really work this hand, because it's got an extra little beat to it, and we're going to do some little off beats with the other hand as well. So, Alexa, can you play Ghost Town by The Specials, please?
Ghost Town by The Specials on Amazon Music.
Now she does it, she's told. You've probably got your own favourites, whether it be ABBA, Blink 182, the Sex Pistols, whoever it might be. Tap along to it. That's how I learn. So if you don't, you know, if you feel you want to do that, do that. So I hope you've enjoyed these sessions. I hope it's made you sit up and laugh, put a smile on your face, made your legs red, and as my good old friend Mr. Bruce Lee would say, it's been emotional. So have a great Easter, have a great weekend, be safe, stay indoors, protect the NHS, and don't forget it's Thursday, so 8 o'clock tonight, everybody out there clapping for our wonderful NHS support workers and all the people that are running the food shops, the Morrisons, the Asdas, others are available. Yeah, they're all doing a sterling job, so thank you very much to those guys. Enjoy, keep tapping. And we'll see you soon. All the best. Bye now.